Ties. I can't right now. Oh, I can't wear extra tall. Yeah.
Hello?
Where's your daughter?
Right there.
I didn't think Katie's in the grocery.
Grandma, how do you like my new boot?
Like your boots?
I like my new boot.
Did you want more? Do you want more?
Right here, I want something more in the seat, I don't know.
But there's no shit here.
I got a coupon, I got 10% off my book.
Medicine?
Oh, that's the real.
Good, if you take all of it? What are you supposed to do with it?
Put it on the steps.
Put it on the steps? Why is it?
We have our things on our hands, the black. The hand cream was in the white tube.
Here, the 33% rebate.
Yeah, I have chassis 16 here.
Friday, I know, come to see a movie, I'll do it.
Jesus, what she puts up. It was your purse pump. Oh.
Love pink.
Wait, this is what she uses on her hands, so can we give it to her dad? Grandma? Hands.
Oh, what did you buy me?
We got a free blanket. She got this for me.
That was it.
Come on, we got more stuff. Where's Carabella?
Are these for your mom, Carabella?
I know. That's her husband. It's their mate. He beat you, huh? Where's Kira? Where's Dad?
And I got this.
Was it family?
No. He must have took Kira. I know, spin one. It's your
fault. Yeah, you got plenty of.
And I almost beat the animal like these and keep them right out of the other. Chicken. You like it? A little barbecue stuff.
There's plenty of red. If you come with a pair of foot in a
freezer. Yeah, that's what I was thinking because I got the 10% off.
You want this? You want, what do you want?
We don't have shot, girl!
We got plenty of this.
Okay.
Mommy!
You don't have any
rock.
You don't have hamburger.
Yeah, I got some.
Papa?
You want this?
I got this for Dan. Mommy, guess what? What? We don't have shot. Yeah, we do. Right. We know how to spend the money. What happened? This part is open. I mean, cut it in half.
Oh, well, I got your peach.
I know, I'm going to have that too. Oh, bless you.
I don't know if I could offer bacon onions.
Oh, if you like the bacon, you like that. Bring that downstairs. In this one, these were on sale, and I got a $5 card of these for boots.
Nope. All he had was two.
pizza?
No, I don't like pizza.
You would eat some of this heat, bitch. I'm just kidding. I love you. I'm sorry. Don't be more.
Can I put opal in there? They got teeth.
Thank you. Thank you. That was so funny! Marcy! Running across the floor. These guys are funny! They skate across the floor so fast! They saw Kira. Steel, what's up, buddy? Pluto, you think you're so cool, don't ya? Huh? Running like a madman. Who wrecked my tunnel? Get in there and do work. Do work.
Dad, do you have a bubble wrap? That's a good one, huh? Do you want me to do anything better? Dad? Do you have, what's it called? Bubble wrap.
And bubble wrap.
One, bubble wrap two, bubble three, bubble four, bubble five. Come here, bubbles. Come here.
Come here. You're gonna be red little guy.
I already got one
inside.
He's my favorite little lover.
You sold him today.
To
This cute little couple that came over to the fire today.
Oh, you little lover. You're going to a cute couple. They're going to love you. You're going to be spoiled.
They got a 7-year-old daughter, and she's pregnant.
Ooh. You gonna have a family?
Two other dogs.
Oh, goodness. They big guys or little guys?
Pitbull and a mastiff.
Ooh.
Cicerone?
Huh?
Cicerone?
Pluto's going to live with a pitbull and a mastiff.
And a 7-year-old Cicerone.
No, it's two dogs.
Oh, well, Sissy was one big package.
Yeah, this guy, he's going to live with a pit bull dog and a mastiff dog and a cute couple with a 7-year-old and a baby on its way.
Oh, a baby on its way. That's a lot to handle. And
they got another lover's bubble wrap.
I asked Daddy, but he don't even take me.
I don't have any bubble wrap. I don't have any bubble wrap.
You're going to be so spoiled, little guy. Little guy, don't be so spoiled. So spoiled. So spoiled.
Steel's digging in.
Oh, this lovers. You're going to be so spoiled, little one.
Can you lay down, please?
You'll have so much attention all the time.
There's babies everywhere. They're all smashed.
These
guys are ruthless. Ruthless. Get up on there, Zink. Steel, hit that. Oh my God. Gemma, get in. Who keeps wrecking my tongue? What's wrong with you guys?
Lover that wants to run.
Come here. What's going on with you, Mr. Smarty? Mr. Marty Pants. Good girl, Justice. You're working hard, baby. Working hard. Moving in the barn. Steel, your leg looks good, buddy. Well, they're snapped out of it. Come here, get you something. Guys are so big. Are you getting a drink, Justice? Yeah, girl. Mama's home. Mama's home. All right, you shredder. Really fighting up a storm over here. Pluto, you are so tough looking, buddy.
Woman ever come today?
Oh yeah, they bought Pluto.
What?
They bought Pluto.
Oh, Pluto? Oh, perfect. Pluto. That one?
Yeah, the boy fighting the white and brown spider boy.
What do they think? There's wrestlers now. Thank you.
kids are getting out of hand, Kira. All over the place. Copper, you're getting fat, buddy. You better step away from the milk bar. You end up like Venus over there. Squirrel fight, squirrel fight. Ruthless, Venus. You better keep your eye on her. Oh my. Over the top. Copper top. You're a copper top. Yeah, she's turning brindle. Our dark ones are turning brindle on us. Coral and copper are turning brindle just like Zinc Man. Steel and Jim are the only solid coats here. You guys having a little poop party? Really? Seriously?
Thank you.
you, baby. Come here. Who's crying? Big group of walkers here, Kira. You're not even 3 weeks old. It's crazy. Yeah. You sure are a good looking little girl. Oh, geez.
chopper?
Looks like a bunch of animal parts.
For you?
Yeah.
You want this, but you throw away.
No, Ed.
Better get Opal a snack. Looking a little sparse. Somebody, did you feed him a bunch of stuff this morning? Somebody threw up all over the floor. Did you feed him a bunch of treats this morning? They puked all over the floor.
There was only like four chicken.
That's where it was. Sleep time.
How much is it? Thank you.